This is where the glacier was in 2005, just a decade ago. The ice was along this position right here, probably up above our heads. And now, 10 years later, the toe of the glacier is out here. These same things are happening in the Arctic Ocean for our polar sea ice. And that's a rather frightening thought, because that polar sea ice for thousands of years has helped to moderate the climate of the Earth. It's helped to cool the Earth down. And what's going to happen if that ice disappears? So that's why we're doing the Glacier Conference here in Anchorage, Alaska, bringing leadership from around the world.